is the tool of all the elevators in this garage. So are you waiting for me?
As we know, Schindler's door plus one never works. Here we go. When we go up to 5, we're gonna cross over to the other elevators. Whoa, that sounds really bright outside.
Here
we are. Whoa.
That one goes.
Well, cross over to the... I'm on the rooftop. On the rooftop. Parking garage. Elevators. Which one are we gonna get?
I hear one coming.
Huh. Going in it.
Give me another door, first number works.
I'm going to do is ride down and up and transfer to the internal elevator. This one's a little bit noisy though. One's good. 5. Look at the ceiling, what's up? Here we are. Wait until this one closes up. There you go. Now let's head to the internal elevator. But it's the last one right here. This is the Dimble Souls Boulevard elevator. I haven't found this one before. This could be scenic, but this one's an internal elevator. Yep, it's an internal. I haven't been in this before. Here's a good time. There we go. Let's do a cat view. Look at the ceiling, what's up? This is a basic Schindler elevator. Pretty fixtures, vandal resistant HT. Schindler 330, oh yeah! Watch your bung go out. 5. The doctor's plan never works on shimmers.
I love this motor. The hydraulic.
Here we are. One goes out. Now we'll cross back over to the...
theater elevator.
Here goes that one. Here we go.
Yeah. All of these are similar HT vendor resistant. Hey guys. And it just left. Dang it.
This chime is kind of sick. I was running so fast. You're coming. Oh my gosh, that's an unusual sick chime. Back down to one. Watch the window going down. I think we'll get stop, I think. Nope. You see me too. Hey folks. What's the elevator open? That bell doesn't work. There it goes. That's it.